Why did you leave? You claimed to love me.
Who, me? No.
I'm cold.
Hey guys, it's Kurazo. Welcome back everybody to The Witcher. Just sit back, relax and enjoy. If you do, smash the like button. Previous episode, we ended off on almost, kinda, saving Anna. She went super crazy because of all the children going away, the witches, and the miscarriage. So the Baron took her to some hermit up in the mountains, and now they're gone. Their daughter Tamara is just standing there crying. But you know what I want to do today? I want to do this. I want to go through some secondary quests, because we've been doing the main quest for a few episodes, and I don't want to go to Novigrad yet. I want to spend some more time in the Velen region. So first is first, I want to do the Kira Metz quest, the invitation from Kira Metz. Talk to Kira Metz. But first, before we do anything, hi buddy. Before we do that, I just want to go out here. Where was it? Get some Quen and Egan in here, but Johnny! Where's Johnny? Johnny! Here's Johnny! No, where's Johnny? No, guys, don't want to fight. Don't really want to fight you now. Okay, don't. No! Oh man, what is even going on? Run away, Kiralis! I can fight them, but I don't want to fight them. Okay, here is Foglets! Man! Alright. This is no bueno. Man, there's a lot of them.
I like that silver.
And where did the Foglet die? Or go? Did he die? Drown our brains. Well, doesn't matter. We found the burrow. But where's Johnny? So maybe when the children went away and Anna and the witches, he just went bye-bye on us. Well, doesn't matter. We did not find Johnny. Maybe he's around. We might bump into him in a later stage. But now let's go here. Kira Metz. She is just outside the village of Midcopes. Forest Hut or Midcopes. I can go for Midcopes because then I can sell some crap inside of the town. Welcome to the village of Midcopes. Peasant. Merchant. All there's a little blacksmith armor just around the corner. So first is first. Let me just enhance my armor. Go around here and do my weapons. Is that the grinding stone? Yes, it is. Now, talk to me, armor.
Don't let us talk to strangers.
You ain't safe unless you got a gun.
No. He's been trying to sell that to me for like a few episodes now. No, Gabrielle. Show me what you got.
Let me have a look at your stuff.
And now, let's think about this. Should we just sell everything we've got? It does make sense. I'm not using it. But then again, look at this. The elegant courtier's doublet from the palace in Vizima. Doesn't matter. Let's just sell everything we can sell. I'm not going to be using it. Besides maybe even keeping the armor repair kit. Because, yeah. And also, do you have any repair kits? Yes, you do. Armor repair kits. Buy them. What else? The swords. I guess we can sell them. Won't be using them. Maybe not the best prices from you, buddy, but hey, it is what it is. Do you have any interesting diagrams and stuff? Hunter's boots. I buy that. Like, I mean, sometimes you just want to buy stuff. And a diagram, why not? You can't really have anything of interest to me. Nothing. Also, saddles. 27 units if I sell them to this guy. Let's keep the saddles, even though they weigh a crap ton
so long.
Of weight, I guess. And just take up space in my inventory, just keep them. But this merchant over here, buddy boy?
An amulet!
No. Show me yours.
What else you have on it?
Corpse teeth and kidneys.
Do you got anything interesting? What is that? That is saddlebags. We don't have any. But look at the price from this guy. He just gives me 18 for a saddle. So let's buy this. Let's see here, Roach. My inventory goes up by 30. Roach, hi. Oh, look at you. Beautiful saddlebags and all. What we should do is get the griffin head. Because it looks amazing.
Faster.
Look at that ginormous head. Just flapping about in the wind. And in the motion of the ocean. So let's go to Kira. Let's talk to her. And what I want to do here is I want to do tons of quests in Velen. Like all those question marks and stuff. I just like this place. So let's start up here first of all. And let's see what she's got in store for us. Talk to Kira. Kira?
The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison. Or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel. But no.
Did you see what he did with them?
Hello? Hi. Am I interrupting?
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt! You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the mage says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, you can ask for me, didn't you? And let me see, what? What do you want the magic lamp? I'd like to buy something from you. What are you doing in Velen? In other words, of Sorcerer's Lodge. Or let me just go where... You said you had a request for me. Didn't you?
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer. You've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
I know I am, right? Let me see here. Serard had all the peasants killed?
So the peasants who went to the island for food, this lord had them murdered?
The villagers say he had them poisoned.
You. A real gentleman.
Well, I never met him. But he certainly didn't seem such a cruel man, judging by what a mage from the isle told me.
A mage lived on the island? Did you know him? Where is he now?
We were friends. Sadly, he died that day as well. Very few survived. Yet even those who escaped the isle soon suffered agonizing deaths. Strangely, they did not seem to have been poisoned.
Why do you want to lift the curse?
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
The best witch.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think, your image, that's all you care about.
The point is, listen, I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
Well, I will help you, alright?
Alright, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible.
Yeah.
Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
A magic lamp? How does it work?
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later, maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
Well, I'm off to Feig Island. No, Xenovox. Never heard of that. What
never
is it?
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
Well, where'd you get the Xenovox?
Where'd you get the Xenovox?
Found it in the mine along with the lamp. Thought it was part of the lamp at first. Didn't realize what I'd actually found until later.
Think it belonged to the elven mage?
Clearly. And I didn't even know the elves used them.
I'm off to Feig Island.
I need to know anything else before I go.
No, that is all.
Thank you, Kira.
Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Phi Kyle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, I take it. So now it's Feig Island. Let me see, where's the exit? It is over here. Where about? Is that just in the middle of the... Damn, where is it? There we go. Feig Island. Perfect. Map. It is this. Alright, so let's go. Let's take a boat from Kira just down here. There's two boats. Let's take one of them and sail all the way down to this peninsula. We've been here almost because there is the cave entrance to the cave where we fought the Wild Hunt not long ago. So, we're good at this. I just remembered. We forgot to repair, didn't we? Dang it. This is what happens when you try to do a YouTube series of this game. Because it's epic. It's vast. But I think it's just a natural course of a YouTuber. Because you do tend to stress a little bit just to make the episode as action-packed, as interesting as possible. So you rush through things. And I don't want to rush. But I still want to make it interesting for you guys. So it's just...
You ain't safe, bless you.
No. No, Gabriel. Let me see
Let
here.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Wrong. Repair. Crafting and repair. There we go. 168. Yes, please. Everything is repaired and good to go. Farvel.
So long.
And no, I'm not going to buy the Gabriel. Maybe we are. Also, that lamp we just received. Where is the lamp? Here it is. Magical lamp. Ho ho! So how do I access that? Magical lamp. There we go. Oops. Sorry. Have you seen my lamp? So... Sorry, everybody. Everybody's so upset. Let me see. Where's the closest way to the boats? It's just turning back, isn't it? Yes, it is. Right out this way. Sorry, villagers, I will be back, because we need to do some side questing here as well, like those Witcher contracts. So, most definitely, we will be back. Oh, whoa. Drowners? Roach, take care of him. I'm jumping up on this boat. There we go. Poor Roach. He's kicking him. Did you see that? So off to Feig Island we go. We sail in this beautiful vessel of ours. I didn't even notice. Do you see the water splashes? How they kind of get on the screen? That's quite neat. That is quite neat.
Geralt, can you hear me? How to go with it? Where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what? Oof.
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
Oh, rough seas. So we just land. Is that the way I need to? Oh man. Look at all the badness up ahead. Let's maybe not die. Is that those blowy up guys? Yes, it is. I think it is at least. What was that? Voices. Oh, the lamp.
Geralt?
No, no, no,
are
no.
On the aisle yet?
Sorry.
Does the Zernovox work? Can you hear me?
I hear you.
What? I can't hear. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
Sheesh.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
All right, fine. Epic. Oh man, that was amazing. Oh, what's more? So beautiful. Oh no, more? Hi. I'm just here for a friendly chat, okay? Don't want to hurt you, don't want to. Whoa-hoo-hoo! From the back. Let's loot those guys, because I haven't really killed many of them, and they do got quite the neat hides, which we might do some amazing armor of later on. But did you guys hear the screaming? So how do I go about this? I heard screams. Head toward the top. Whoa! Surprise! Surprise, no surprise. What the crap is this? Looks like some type of like sacrifice area. Ooh, looky at my cookie. No, please don't. Can we go in? Not the best gear, but I can take it and I can sell it. Is that all? And some mushrooms? Well, this was a big disappointment and it doesn't go anywhere. Alright. Let's just follow the little GPS marker. But there's so much badness around. Like, really? Come on. You're dead now. Give me your brains. What is that? Ghouls. Alright. No problem with ghouls. Besides, I missed them with my Igni. Oh, you know what? I'm fairly happy that we did repair the gear. Because I think having that fully repaired, it does more damage than it's semi-broken. I don't like this island. It's something about it, which is just... Nah. Whoa, okay. Take it easy, Kralz. There's level 9 ghouls. And a lot of them as well. Two down, a million to go. Focus mode activated. Sorry, everybody. Awkward commentary is best. Phew! Look at this killing field. Die. Okay, so within the circle, right? Use... I guess we can examine.
A fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death.
Optional, use the magic lamp to find ghosts. I guess... not sure where they would be. But you know me. Let's go in. And let's loot. Dwarven spirit. Never seen that before. What is this magic? What is this madness? I want to find some ghosts. I don't like ghosts, but I want to find some ghosts. The question is, where would one find a ghost? I guess you pretty much see them from distance or something. We're using the lamp, that is. And I know I could loot all those guys, by the way. New marker, Fike Island, which means I can... okay, there's a little green splatter over here. So is that a ghost?
Let's try Kira's lamp.
Oh, I see. This is how it works.
They're right. On to us. They'll not let Graham in.
Quiet, fool. Babylon and the noble himself will hear you.
Nah, he sat his arse on silk pillows, likely be gobbling meat. With no notion we he's coming to tear him to shreds. Waste clear, lads. Adam!
Whoa, 45 experience points from that. Well worth it. A good investment. All right, get in here. I don't like this. Oh, you down, Miss Saggitits. There we go. So into this tower we go. Get my lamp ready. Rats. They're passive.
Where?
Okay, what's going on? Spirit, talk to me.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him. And the daughter. To the top!
Alright, I see how it goes. Don't want to be a gap, but this is a little bit scary. It's pitch black in my room as well. Water, great.
Rich folk. Dow'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
So what they're doing here, experiments on rats, as I understand it correctly, right? Therefore, all the rats broke loose, and now we do have like a little rat infestation of some type. Because rats, well, they are pretty known throughout the history that they spread diseases. Well, nothing really that exciting down in the basement. Off, up we go. Although, where... oh, loot! Okay, that is locked, so we can't go that direction. Let's go up the stairs. They did say, up we go.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Annabelle. You, looky, looky. Geralt, tell me, what is it?
The place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on...
Look, Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Captain Obvious. Oh, you gotta love him.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Sure did not. But how about the loot? Witcher 3. Wild loot. With Kiralis. Hi. Hey. Where did she go? In here?
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Stranger is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there?
No, just me.
Who are you?
Oh. This is one crazy place. Knight's Gauntlets. Alright, that was worth it. What is this even? They're better mine so many, but then again, they're the heavy ones, right? Let me see here. Oh man, but that's heavy armor. But let's just keep those as we have it for the moment. We're going to figure out something later on. Saltpeter. Bombs. There's the lady. Is that the Annabelle lady? Wait up, lady. I'm just looting. Where did she go? Up the stairs, Kiralis, up the stairs. Oh. Okay.
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
Oh, Kira.
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Full of mice. Look for a passage, they say. Use. That opens what? Okay.
Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
What about... Didn't we use this? Oh. This one. It all makes sense. It scared the crap out of me. It's like somebody's standing up here.
Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
Level 10, by the way. Congratulations, Kiralis. It's amazing.
Why did you leave? You claim to love me.
Who, me? No.
I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Can you see me? No need to fear. No need to
Don't
fear me.
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
What happened in the tower? The mage of the tower, who was he?
Mage who lived here, who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave.
What happened in the tower?
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What happened next?
What happened then?
Fear. Terrible fear. I feared the men who approached, but I also feared the potion, drinking it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they harm you?
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream.
Yikes.
Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
Found a fresh corpse in a tower.
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
All right, how can I help you?
How can I help you?
Calm down.
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham... No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle.
The curse is focused on you.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Not sure I trust you. Fine, I do.
Fine.
It.
I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
Annabelle remains just picked up. They will loot them potion vials. Oh, man. Although... What is this?
On humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Loot, loot, loot. Looking for a good time. And some bombs. Where did we come from? We came from that direction, didn't we? And this goes even further up as well. Oh, loot. So we need to go to loot the Mage Lysander's log, part 1. That is something we need to read later on. Very, very interesting. But this goes even... I should go to Graham, right? But this just had me. Because this goes further up. Don't be locked. Is it locked? It is not locked. Don't tell me this is empty. It's not.
Captain Aaron until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Well, put nicely, yeah. Is there nothing up here? What a waste. Did I miss anything? No, just people. Damn, that is a crappy way to die. If I've seen one. What happens if we take a quick way down? Oh, there is stuff. Okay, I see. Fiber... Formula, tracker's boots, and hydrogenum. Okay, do we want to jump? No, we can't jump. Oof. This is... We are fairly high up, so let's just not fall down, shall we? Alright, let's make our way down again. Get the lamp away. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get the torch here instead, and there we go. Take Annabella to Graham. Well, what's left of her, I guess. So let's take the remains of Annabelle to Graham. Where's the safety regulations of this place? Have you seen this? Just imagine waking up in one of those beds just to fall down to your death on the floor below. And I'm sure we missed tons of good stuff around here. Yep, we did. Dark iron, da-da, lesser glyph of igni, iron ore, and linen. See, we well missed that chest. Man, this place, this godforsaken island, I just want to leave. But Graham is up next. Here he is. In this little village, which we haven't been on. So there's a boat just here. And the only way out, I guess, is through the entrance we just entered. And go all the way to that boat. Get to that boat. Say hi to Graham and give him the remains of Annabelle. Okay, let's just make a run for it. No fighting, no fighting. Please don't kill me. Whatever it is, don't kill me. I'm just here to take a boat. I hear people behind me. Woo, what's that? Oh, no. Said no fighting. Said no fighting. Okay, okay, okay. Corrales? Don't be the brave one. Don't be the brave one. Run! Did we kill him? All right. So I guess the enemies, they are getting better and better as long as we progress. The wind's howling. Hi. See you later, alligator. I'm out of here. Orreton. Okay, what is going on? Let's just jump off here. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to actually sleep until the morning. Just in front of that Nilfgaardian guard. Nilfgaardian guard. There we go. Weather is still pretty crap. Hi, Nilfgaardians. I'm here to talk to Graham. And Graham should be just in this house. Knock, knock. Who's there?
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
Been on Fike Island.
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
Hi, Graham.
What do you want of me?
Hear about Annabelle.
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Fike Isle, what happened there?
What happened on Fike Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape. For then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison Annabelle took.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... is she... you said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... she was alive the whole time? But... can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
You can still help, Annabelle. It's your fault, by the way.
Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
What can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fike Isle.
Those are... her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Oh, Graham, Graham, Graham. Was... I can... there she is, Annabelle. So I guess let's tell Kira about the thing.
Dead. Annabelle was no ordinary ghost. She's a pesta. And now she's free.
Ew. Graham, you... well, have yourself to blame for it, I guess. But dang it. Okay, let's maybe just leave this place before the guards find out. Not that I will. So now we need to go back to Kira and tell her about the curse, right? Oh, no. Well, we could actually meditate because the weather is pretty crap. So all the way back up here, go through this ruined place and tell Kira about it. But first of all, let's just sleep. Look at the tower in the distance. How beautiful isn't that looking? Weather is still pretty crap, but now we can tell Kira about the curse. But the village is just here as well.
That's it, Roach.
What we could do is just... Sorry. Oh, this is a little beautiful community. It is there on the map. Okay, the village of Orton. Let's go over here. It's a little merchant up ahead. Look at this beautiful village. Trader, talk to me, buddy. Talk to the trader. Do not ignite his little lights.
Got
there we
point
go.
Expand?
I might.
Show me your wares.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
You have absolutely nothing of interest, although you got rugged saddlebags, 70 maximum capacity. I'm buying them. I am buying them. And the rest, I guess we could maybe not. Let's just do this. 70. We just bought.
Farewell.
Wasted money. Well, it's not for waste. It's not for waste. Let's just go here and those saddlebags. 130 maximum inventory space. Not too shabby. And then we just need to sell those saddlebags. Roach, you got new saddlebags. Ooh. Hi. Blacksmith.
Yeah.
He looks like somebody we know. Who does it look like? He's the face of somebody we've met before, not long ago. And I can't pinpoint his face. Show me what you got. Who was that?
Offering.
You got a lot of stuff in you. Well, technically not in you, but you know what I mean. I guess we'd trade that away. Those gauntlets, I'm not selling them, not yet. Kuviri Cutlass. Just for 6 crowns. Not that we might never use that, but I just want to have the recipe as we found it. And the rest is it's mediocre. The thing is, I got this legend, this relic sword. But now we can just find like items like this, which are better DPS wise. But they're not better when it comes to the sign intensity and stuff. Okay, you don't really have much. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna repair my stuff. There we go. And it is repaired. Farewell.
So long.
Damn his face. I remember this face from somewhere. Let's see here. Contract, missing soldiers. Let it be known the Imperial Army is in need of a man who knows the area, a hunter or a scout, for example, to help us find the missing patrol. Yes, 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 yes. I'm not going to read them, but what that gives us is those question marks, undiscovered locations, and look how many we've got in this area. This is insane. Yeah, it's definitely a lot of them. But now what we could do, since we found this, we can go and fast travel back to Midcopes and go to Kira. Roach, damn, look at your new saddlebags. Not bad, not bad. That griffin head might be a little bit of a smelly issue now. Brrr. Kira, where is you? Hi.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Yeah, that's right. Fyke Island, I managed to remove the curse.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you fail to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
I feel a little bit bad about Graham, but then again, he brought the people to the island, which caused everything, right? Alexander was doing some research.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
Hmm. What do you want to do with the lamp?
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
Farewell.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer. There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Oh man, Kira. Fine.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Ooh, visit Triss in her house. No, that is not what we're gonna do next. A favor for a friend. Please do. What was that there?
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Peller must. A Witcher Peller. Service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Peller needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the Circle to protect from these wretches.
Why do I need to help everybody? Why can't I just be myself? All right.
Seems like you could use a Witcher. So yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse. The Peller knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey. To Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight at midnight.
Man, back to Fyke Island? I don't want to do this. First, I think what we're going to do in the next episode, we're going to start off by doing a favor for a friend. But we have a lot. But how many quests did we complete throughout this journey so far? Quite a few, I would say. Not too shabby. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. I'm Kiralis. Also, what I want to do is go in, not the crafting menu, not this menu, this menu. And we do have an extra point to get into that. So 5-5. And also this unlocked, which means we could get... Yes, we can get something else for the next one. Not sure what that should be. What we could do now is just get that into that. And this like that. And then we have a spare thing, just in case we want to go in. Air deflection, I don't need that. Lightning reflexless, nah, I don't need that. Resolve, might be a good thing to do. How many points do we need to progress in that? I just don't know. We will see in the next episode, but now we have sign intensity by 14% and 15 on attack power on this side. We also could get... Before we get anything else, we can just go some extra vitality for the moment. Everybody, this is Kiralis. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to see you guys in the next episode where we're going to continue a favor for a friend. And then maybe we go back to Fyke Island. Whew, this game. See you guys. Have a very, very, very nice day. Bye-bye.